That's the happy sound of one of my favorite molecules, carbon dioxide, being released from captivity inside a bottle of sparkling water. Now, the reason why sparkling water tastes so fantastic is because the carbon dioxide actually dissolves, giving the slightly acidic carbonic acid. But what does carbon dioxide look like? Well, I have a little bit of it here, and we've cooled it down so that it's a solid. And it's a very interesting one because it goes from the solid to the gas without passing through the liquid. So it actually sublimes. On my left here, I have a big tube of water which has a little bit of indicator in it. Watch what happens when I drop a bit of carbon dioxide into the water. Of course, the carbon dioxide starts to sublime immediately, and it forms loads and loads of bubbles. But as those bubbles rise through the liquid, a little bit of the carbon dioxide actually dissolves, and gradually the pH of the solution begins to change, and so the indicator changes color. And you can see it, it's now gone from purple to blue, and slowly it's changing from blue to green, and eventually it will become yellow. What this is telling us is that the water is becoming more acidic. Now, you might think that this is just another pretty demonstration. It's not. It's actually really serious. As we put more and more carbon dioxide into the atmosphere, one of the things that is happening is that the CO2 is dissolving in the oceans. And as that happens, the oceans are becoming more and more acidic. And that really spells disaster for all kinds of life forms that can only live in a very narrow range of pH. And so while we have here a beautiful demonstration, in reality, it's an alarm signal for what we're doing to our world.